At the center of the growth process that has taken place in the Bacteriocatechin cluster is the building of capacity in the individuals. And this capacity has been built principally by the Institute. Another instrument that was used was the Preparation for Social Action Program, which is commonly known as PSA. The program was introduced into the Bacteriocatechin cluster by the Emergence Foundation, which is a Baha'i-inspired organization.
L'implémentation du programme de préparation pour l'action sociale a vraiment aidé à développer la capacité intellectuelle des adultes de la région.
Le programme a été créé autour du concept de capacité, c'est-à-dire la capacité, développer la capacité de penser et d'agir dans un contexte donné pour un but bien précis. Pour avancer, il est nécessaire d'acquérir la connaissance.
So it consists in learning about the scientific way of things, be it language, capability, mathematical capability, scientific capability, and processes of community well-being.
On se dit que si cette capacité est renforcée, vraiment on pourra générer des connaissances nouvelles, d'enrichir le processus de développement et de croissance dans les groupes.
In Bacteriocatechin cluster, we have had about 700 persons that have been trained as promoters of community well-being. The term promoter of community well-being is used to identify people who have been exposed to the PSA.
Le programme de préparation pour l'action sociale a beaucoup aidé la communauté à réaliser, à prendre conscience de ce potentiel qui existe dans la communauté. C'est ainsi que petit à petit, on commence à voir émerger des programmes d'action sociale qui sont totalement initiés par les amis et dont ils éprouvent eux-mêmes le propre leadership.
I remember, at the earlier stages, people were asked, when we finish the PSA, what are we going to do? So we limited our understanding in what they will be able to do, and we were not thinking about what they will become. So when we finished the first sequence in 2011, we realized that those who finish, they become useful promoters of every action that was taking place in the community and agent for the advancement of civilization.